it's great because it brings together readers, writers, a group that is largely an imaginary group.
To talk about books, meet with authors, and find new and serendipitous ways of being inspired.
And it's fantastic to see the number of people who pack a hall. You know, you look out there and there are people who just love words, love to read. Fantastic audience.
The whole thing has been breathtaking. Being in an environment where everybody's here because they love books and hearing these amazing writers talking about their books has just been so invigorating. I'm just as you can see, I'm exhilarated by the whole thing.
Einstein was asked what was the most important factor in his preeminence as a mathematician and physicist. Imagination. Above all, imagination.
It was very interesting for me because a lot of women came, and because it's stories of women, so I could see that women have an interest from this country in the life of Afghan women.
Setting plays a role in the sense that it seems to, writers and audiences seem to manage to be able to create some kind of community here, which I think is quite a hard thing to do in everyday life.
And of course there are people who you meet because there's a community of interest to eventually become your friends.
Way with Words is just fabulously organized.
Never been here before, it's amazing, you know, I wish I could stay longer.
I want to come again, because it's a very short time now.
You know, we're kind of pessimistic about the future of literature, but you come to Dartington and you see in the range of new writers, established writers, and the range of people that come to it, you know, that literature is really going to go on, it's never going to, it's not in any kind of danger.